This young man has done so much in the community. I myself, the president, Ms. Saunders, we have been doing this voluntarily for 19 years. 19 years. And every step along the way, Pierre has been there with us. Pastor, he is a great representative of the church. He's always there on your behalf. And because of the great work that he does as chief of security, it's just remarkable. He stands behind us. The police know that they have a friend. And by him being the representation of the church, the entire church is a friend of the precinct.
That's right.
First and foremost, he's a Christian.
Yes.
He's a servant of the Lord.
Yes.
We're just merely representatives here from the community which he works with to make you know that he does God's work. And it gives me a great opportunity to stand before you, to each and every one of you, to make you know that Pierre does a great job in our community. And we are just so respectful and thankful for him. But like somebody said early on, it starts with his spouse, with his wife. We know that. She makes sure that he's dressed nice. She inspects him before he leaves, and we're very thankful for that. And I am just truly thankful for the family. I had an opportunity to meet his daughter from Maryland. As they stated early on, it's a blessing when your children take care of their parents.
Yes.
That is so special because then they too will be blessed.
Yes.
Because of the work that they're doing, because they honor and respect their parents. So I just want to just share one little thing, which I remember a few years ago on St. Mark's and Rogers Avenue, that there was a fire. And the wife lost her two boys and her husband in the fire. And they didn't know. They didn't have that much. In fact, they were poor. But the Hebrew church stepped forward. We went to him, and they made everything possible. You know, so you are indeed very special. You do special work for your community. So we just thought we'd bring you a plaque, you know, a small token of our appreciation for the work that you do in our community. And it's something for the reason.
Yes, yes.
Thank you very much. My name is Marlene Salt, and I'm the vice president. And I am honored to present you this plaque. We are friends at the precinct, friends in the park, friends on the street, and friends in your church. So I'm very, very honored. The plaque reads, "The 77th Precinct Community Council, Inc. Guardian Angel Award, presented to Pierre Montessier, 170 Adventist Church, Chief of Security. In recognition of your many years of service, outstanding service, and dedicated service, to the 77th Precinct Community Council, Inc. May God always bless you with his wisdom, knowledge, understanding, courage, strength, hope, faith, and most of all, love to serve his people. James E. Caldwell, the president, Inspector Eddie Lott, commanding officer of the 77th Precinct, August the 21st, 2016. Congratulations.
Good evening, everybody.
Un peu plus fort. Applaudissez le grand, ce grand geste d'amour.
Bonsoir.
Et juste avant, monsieur Pierre Montessier, vous êtes dans l'honneur. Vous avez l'officier Gary. Il veut annoncer quelque chose juste avant. Un petit peu. Patience. Il y a d'autres officiers.
I could say my big brother Pierre Moniz. I'm going to tell you something, Pierre. I love you so much, big brother. And I'm going to tell you something. You touch so many lives wherever you go. Koto Passe, you always ready to do. Not only in the council, in the Northeastern Conference, he travels in different states in the world, wherever he needs to go. He goes to the job. And a man of God does that. And I want to tell you what you do. I am proud of you so much. I am proud of you. I am proud of being around you. And I'm your little brother for life, he said. My brother.
Oh, ça c'est magistral ce que nous voyons cet après-midi, cette manifestation d'amour. Et maintenant, alors que le pasteur d'église s'avance, nous aimerions avant que Frère Pierre-Mondésie prenne la parole. Que le pasteur, applaudissez le pasteur, Romain Jean-Philippe, le pasteur de l'église. Il va lui-même dire aux officiers de police, frère collaboratrice, à notre collaboratrice, pasteur Romain Jean-Philippe, nous apprécions les gestes des officiers.
Okay, now that the pastor is here, Pastor Ivan Jean-Philippe is here, he's going to talk a little bit about he's also going to thank the police officers for coming out and supporting and honoring the Fred Pierre Mondesi.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Police officers. We couldn't be even happier tonight for your presence here. You have come to honor a great man. I can say that Brother Modesier is a great man. As his pastor.
Amen.
Everybody knows that he is a very faithful servant. His compassion is loving. He enjoys serving people. As a pastor, when I have a need and I look for him, come on, Isaiah, please, could you do that for me? Could you do this for me? He's a very good servant. And today we are very happy to praise God because he has called to existence. He's such a great man. His presence on earth is a blessing. Blessing for his family, blessing for his church, a blessing for the whole society. The world is blessed because of him. And today my prayer is that the Lord continue to bless him. And let the rest of his day on his way glorify his God every day. Thank you once more for coming. Thank you for your support. And we hope that the fruit will continue to keep the good promises of the flower. May God bless you all. Thank you very much.
We have one request. We will ask for the young musicians that play here tonight.
Yes.
We would like for them to come to our community council so they can play for our people in the community so they can see the gifts that y'all have within your church.
Okay. So if their parents want school to send them, no problem. They will come.
Quant à présent, non. Ok. Nous allons demander au pasteur de l'église de bénir Frère Mondésir et de bénir les officiers de police qui sont ici ce soir.
At this time, we're going to ask the pastor, Pastor Ivan Jean-Philippe, to send a special prayer up to God in honor of Rev. Pierre, and also to bless all the police officers who came out here tonight, those in the church and those who came from far.
De bénir pour Prison 77.
And we're going to ask God to have a special blessing for all the officers in the 77th Prison.
Pour demander à Dieu de protéger les officiers de police pour nous.
To ask God to protect them, because we know that we have to obey the law.
Leur travail est dur, mais avec la présence de Dieu, ils sont en sécurité.
We know that your work is very hard, but with the presence of God, you are secure.
Amen. All right. Amen. Et maintenant, nous demandons au pasteur pour adresser cette prière. Let us pray.
On prie.
Avant d'y arriver, Father, we so grateful tonight to be here to celebrate together with our brother Modesir. We thank you so much because you have called it to existence. We thank you for all that you have done for him from his birth to that present day. You have been good and been faithful. For his family, for his education, for his life of service, for whatever he has been doing to be a blessing for your people. Lord, we thank you. As we gather together today to praise your name because of him, we pray, Lord, that you continue to watch over him. Allow him to be always faithful to you. We don't know how many more years that you will allow him to live on. But what we want for him is, Lord, to allow him to live with you in eternity. When Jesus will come, we want to see Buddha Modesir with his family, all of them in your kingdom. As we pray for him, we want also in this moment to pray in a very special way for the 77th prison here in Brooklyn. We thank you for all the good work that they have been performing for you. We thank you because of their presence. Your people have safety. We know that it is not easy for them. The battle is not easy. But we pray, Almighty God, that you always send your angels around them to protect them, to defend them, because they are your servant. They are working for you. We pray, Lord, that you bless them, that you bless their families, that you bless their ministry, their work. And because of them, let our area be always safe.
Amen.
We thank you, Heavenly Father, and we claim your blessing tonight upon everybody here. Let everybody receive a special blessing from you. But above all, when everything will be said and done, and Jesus will come, we want all of us here tonight to be in this city where life will be for eternity.
Amen.
Thank you, and we praise your name, because our prayer we put in the name of Jesus, our Savior, that lives with you forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.